Hi and welcome to another quick Camtasia tutorial. Learn how to record your screen with Camtasia Studio 9 built-in recorder. Be sure that you check out the description for some useful resources. Okay, let's go. Open recording tool by clicking this record button. You can now see the recording tool. You can record the full screen or make some custom dimensions to record only part of your screen. Let's go for a full screen. Just click it and you will see a green dotted line around your screen. This is part of your screen which will be recorded. You can turn on or off webcam and audio. Just click the big red button and you will see the countdown timer. I turn it off because it's pretty annoying. You can also turn it off so you can start record immediately without waiting. Go to Tools, Options, Program, and untick this countdown timer. Now just do your stuff and when you are ready, click stop and your recording will be sent to Camtasia for editing. Be sure to use F9 to start recording and F10 to stop recording. And this is it. This is just a basic example of how to quickly set up your screen recording with Camtasia. Feel free to play with sizes, camera and audio until you find your perfect recording settings. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos like this one and see you in some other video. Have a nice day and bye bye.